morning, everybody. We made it back. So, welcome to Clintonville Slasher. I am your host, Serge Frangelo. Sorry about my messy hair. I just made it back from Salem. Excuse me. And so, this next video is just going to be a mashup of all the stuff we did in Salem. We had an absolute blast. I didn't want to leave at all. So, one of the first things you'll see is that we went to the House of Seven Gables, and I was actually confused because I thought that was the witch house, but that was an unexpected tour, so you're going to see a lot of that. You're going to see a lot of tours from the Satanic Museum, you're going to see a lot of tours from the witch house, from the witch museum. I absolutely loved it. We had a blast. We got tattooed. We went to our favorite pub, which was the old Main Street Saloon, or the old Main Street Pub. I'm going to link everybody's descriptions for everything we did in the description box below. Go follow them. Now, if you guys have never been to Salem, please, 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 please do yourself a favor. It's an amazing town. We stay in the Northy House, so I will put that information in the description box below as well. And at the end of the video, I will announce the winner of the t-shirt contest. So I want to thank everybody. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, stay horror. I'm going to try to wake up because I am dead-ass tired. So, happy Friday. Stay horror. We'll see you next time.
It's spooky.
What is Halloween?
go.
Indicated. Rebecca Nurse, even after her ordeal in court, was not let alone. The girls claimed that her soul was escaping and tormenting them still. So the old woman was loaded down with chains. Things had gone too far. Hot metal spits.
One morning, my neighbor asked to borrow a horse. He was so insistent, and I couldn't help but lose my temper.
Your husband ran to find me in the night. It was their seventh.
Let's go get our psychic reading done.
It's a huge statue.
Did you picture?
I did.
Not.
I did take a picture.
You did?
Yeah. I have fun.
Lovely fun.
So this is the kitchen. The ceiling is this low, not because people are shorter, but in order to conserve the heat. And it took a slew of people to run this household. I love your flip-flops.
Oh, thank you.
Those are nice. They look comfortable, too.
They are. They're made out of a yoga mat.
Really?
Like a yoga foam.
Yeah. I don't find a lot of comfortable flip-flops.
Wow, man, you know a lot about flip-flops. And you're very observant.
So this is the great chamber. So they use this not just for sleeping, but for entertaining guests.
He did really well for one time, but he made it for a while. Okay. You're a good boy. You're
paying
attention.
So that's just a match. Alexa, are you going to get in here? Oh, you want a tour?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So we bought a new house here in Salem. Just picked it up. Nice, cozy. Under the water. Yep, let's go.
Hey, watch yourself.
I'm going. Oh. Anything cool in there?
Just pop
that. It's probably a ghost.
Very cool stuff. Very cool tour.
Fireplaces are beautiful. Birthplace.
For our second stop of the day, we're going to the Satanic Temple. So excited. Oh, it's pretty. Very nice. Here we go. This place is amazing.
It smells good in there too.
The throne room. Very cool.
It's a cool night.
Very cool.
This is awesome. Cool library.
Hail Satan. Our first stop of the day. Oh, Allison. It's Allison's house. Allison, are you home? I want to come to your party.
This place is magnificent.
How pretty this is.
Wow.
Our first tour of the day, the witch's house. Very excited. Very cool looking house too.
Let's go rock around, honey. Yeah, we will. These were all the people that were.
See that? That's Allison Parker. Alice Parker. Very Etsy. Martha Corey. Guys, Corey. Such a badass. Such a badass.
And
Willard. George Jacobs. Susanna Martin. Elizabeth Howell. Sarah Good.
This is for Glory.
Bridget Bishop. It was just the other day, too. Good morning, Salem. And what a glorious morning. Makes me sick. Let's see what kind of mischief we can get into today, honey. What do you think? What do you want to do today? Salem witch trial? Or we're just going to bum around the city. Let's go.
Having some drinks, honey?
Yes.
Having fun?
Yes.
First stop of the day is Proctor's Ledge. Back here in 1692, this is where they hung people.
Right
here. Yep. Yep, this is why we walked this far. Where this tree was is where they hung people. And all the names of everybody that was hung. It's a beautiful memorial, though. We remember. Proctor's Ledge. First stop of the day. We're Max, Danny, we're home.
Okay, so the winner of the t-shirt contest is, and I got everybody's name in this cup, but winner of the t-shirt costume contest is Josh Benson.